Hey, it's Caitlin Equestrian here, and we're gonna head to the horse barn. So let's go. So I just got to the barn, and so Dar, who works here, or not works here, she owns the place, she had to leave, so I'm pretty much here alone, because one of her kids is having a baby, so I get to stay here, feed, clean up some manure, and then also I'm gonna groom and maybe some play with the pony. So, yeah, and do, yeah, some chores and all. So, I just got done feeding Dodge. I actually don't know what kind of horse he is. Well, he's a pinto, a brown and white pinto. And I think he's a Mustang, actually. He doesn't really let anyone touch him, not even Dar. Like, she can only feed him and then he'll run away from her. But guess what, guys? I walked right up to him after, like, not seeing him in, like, a year. And he was like, ah! And then I was like, okay, and then I pet him. Like, how cool is that, man? So yeah, I'm gonna go do something else. I'm not sure what, but something. Hey, I'm just gonna go get Toot, and so I'm so excited for you to see her, so let's go get her. putting Toot back. She was kind of a good girl. She's actually kind of a brat. Did you realize that? She's really cute and really pretty, though. So, yeah, just putting her back. Her pasture for. Set. And we're dumping everything in these holes to fill them in. So I got that done. She's just casually eating. Oh, she's eating the grass. I'm like, that's weird. No, she's currently lame right now. Poor girl. Poor girl. But hopefully I'll get to ride her next time I come. Oh, you're pinning your ears. What's wrong? You don't like your neck being touched? Isn't she just so pretty? Come on. Look at her. Well, I'm gonna actually be leaving soon, so this is kind of the end of the vlog type thing, I guess. Sadly, I did not get to ride, but I don't know, as long as I can be with the horses. I'm supposed to clean out all those, but I decided to go with my friend and see her horses because, I don't know, I don't really know what to do here at Dar's. Yeah, so I'm going to be leaving soon, so hope you all enjoyed the vlog video thingy. And have a great rest of your day. For me, I'm on spring break, and it's Thursday, so only a few more days, but yeah. Bye! Before I forget, please like, comment, subscribe down below to my YouTube channel, because, I mean, why not? Yeah, and, oh, also,